Hi, everybody. Welcome back to a special spring edition of the Packers High School Plays of the Month. For our number five play of March, we joined a tie ball game in the third quarter. The quarterback takes a shot on a fade route and Spash's defensive back, Tommy Droner, comes up with a huge interception. Spash would go on to take the lead and win this one 20-14. Play number four brings us to a meeting between La Crosse Central and Eau Claire Memorial. Central's quarterback, Mason Hurlitsky, loses the shotgun snap over his head. Able to recapture off the bounce, he's still able to find Porter Krataski in the corner of the end zone for an amazing toe-dragging touchdown reception. For our third play, we head to Whitnall High School. Whitnall's quarterback, Caleb Strouder, takes the shotgun snap, rolls to his right, heaving it across the field to Chase Kujawa. It's a 99-yard touchdown play, and Whitnall goes on to win 28-19. Our number two play takes us to Lomira High School, where the Lions are taking on the Ripon Tigers. Quarterback Zach Dewhurst takes the shotgun snap, throws to running back Lorenzi Johnson, who goes up and over the back of a defender to haul in the pass for the touchdown. The Lions win this one 43-6. Our top play takes us to DePere High School. Sophomore quarterback Gabe Herman in his first start. As the Redbirds driving, Herman decides to call his own number. He refuses to go down. Spinning back to the left, he brings it in for the touchdown in DePere's 39-0 victory. There you have it. A big congratulations to all of our teams featured in the Packers High School Top Plays of the Month. Join us next month for the next edition of our Top High School Football Plays.